Today I'm testing an inspection camera to finally find out if I have a blown head gasket or not. In the box, you get the camera itself with dual lenses, a 16-foot semi-rigid cable, and a USB-C plug to connect it to your phone and use it as a screen. You also get two adapters for older phones, plus a few extras like a hook and a magnet that attach to the tip of the camera. There is also a small transport bag and the instruction manual with a link to the app you need to install. The app is called UseePlus and it's super easy to use. You just have to open the app, plug in the camera, and you are ready to go. You can switch between the two lenses with a button on the cord and adjust the LED brightness with a small dial. You can also take photos or record videos directly in the app. Now let's see how it performs and check if my car's head gasket is blown or not. So I just removed the spark plugs, plugged the camera into my phone, and now let's put the camera inside the cylinder. Okay, we can see the piston now. Let me switch to the side length. Alright, now we can see the valves, the head gasket, and the coolant drop. Ah, look at all those drops going down. And it keeps going. Well, bad news for me, the head gasket is leaking. But I'm honestly impressed by this little camera. For under $30, it does a great job. Sure, the image quality isn't perfect, but it was more than enough to spot the small leaks or drops inside my engine, so it's good enough. It's compact, practical, and I totally recommend it if you need to inspect pipes, engines, or anything hard to reach. I will drop the Amazon link in the description so you can check today's price. Thanks for watching, guys. Ciao.